For all those watching boxing at the Olympics, I want your feedback. Is it just me? Is boxing in the Olympics a joke? Is it ludicrous? Is it just a pathetic event? These fighters investing 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 7 years of their life to put their all on the line only to have three clowns, five clowns, as many clowns working on the sidelines as officials, as referee, as judges to just do what's wrong. That's what I've been seeing, a lot of weird decisions. I'll give you one example. John Joe Nevin of Ireland, great fighter, very talented. He was in the ring against Oscar Valdez of Mexico, another very talented fighter. First round, 5-5. Okay, you could say it was close. Round 2, 7-4 to Nevin. Maybe he did more. But round 3, Valdez drops Nevin. Totally wins the round. Totally wins. And still, they scored 7-4. How are you going to score 7-4 two rounds in a row when blatantly, in the last round, your fighter got dropped, refs? Unless you had the scores ready before. Because that's not what happened in the ring. So, that's my opinion. Let me know what you think in general about these Olympics. A few decisions were already overturned because they busted officials for doing something wrong. But I want to know from you guys, what's your take? What does the Olympic Committee, what did they need to do to clean this up? People love boxing. People love boxing at the Olympics. But if this continues, no point in going. Just give the medals before the games even start. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Elise Sekpak reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.